Ευχαριστούμε πολύ. Ακούγομαι ωραία. Τώρα θα ήθελα ένα πολύ, πολύ ζεστό χειροκρότημα. Ακαδημαϊκό συνεργάτη του Disrupt Greece είναι το Αμερικανικό Κολέγιο Ελλάδας. Και έχουμε μαζί μας σήμερα δύο φοιτητές, οι οποίοι έχουν έρθει εδώ, είχαν ξεκινήσει ένα μάθημα στο κολέγιο, σε ένα πρόγραμμα επιχειρηματικότητας, να το πούμε έτσι. Είχαν αναπτύξει μια ιδέα και έχουν έρθει σήμερα εδώ για να σας τη δείξουν, γιατί θέλουν να πάνε στο επόμενο στάδιο. Θα ήθελα να τους υποδεχτώ και να τους χειροκροτήσουμε θερμά. Είναι λίγο αγχωμένοι, έτσι, βάζουν τα μικρόφωνά τους, οπότε λίγο επί οίκια. Έχουμε μαζί μας εδώ και αρκετούς από τους σπουδαστές του κολεγίου, οπότε νομίζω ότι παίζουν εντός έδρας. Ελάτε, παιδιά. Ελάτε. Γεια σας.
Hello.
To all the teams.
You are wonderful. Amazing.
Yes. And thank you as well for letting us being here today. Let me present myself. I'm Malamas Christos, majoring in entrepreneurship management at Diri. And I also own a dog named Max.
And I'm Lillian, majoring in marketing at Diri, the American College of Greece. And as you can see, I love dogs. Although I do not own one, I own a bunny, a very cute one, trust me. But before we start with the presentation, let me ask you a question. How many of you own a dog?
Okay. As you expected.
As expected, because as expected. According to research conducted by FIDIAF, it indicated that in Greece, I will continue like that. In Greece, there were reported 660,000 dogs as pets. So this intrigued us, actually, to create something more innovative and something that fits the millennial mindset, which is basically that nowadays we share our apartments, right?
Exactly.
Airbnb. We share our cars, Uber. And now we share our free time. And that's where we come. But before we go there, let's introduce the team. So I'm Lillian, and I'm the CMO and co-founder at DogsCare.
As I said earlier, I'm Malamas Christos, the co-founder and CEO. But also let me introduce you to my brother, Malamas Mario, who is in the audience right now. He's the chief technological officer and co-founder, and also the developer behind the app.
Also, we have Evridike Manousaridou, the COO of the startup, and of course, Ersi Drosou, the director of design and UX, because, you know, without UX, you have no startup, actually. So now, I think we're ready to present the idea, right?
I think so.
So what's DogsCare, after all?
DogsCare is an application that will be available both on Android and iOS, which will only have one purpose, that is to connect dog parents with dog sitters. Now, not any type of dog sitters. We'll get into more details about it later on. But now the question is how?
Yeah.
Let me tell you, you download the application and you sign up either as a dog parent or as a dog sitter. And accordingly to your registration process, dog parent, they will see all the available dog sitters and they will choose for the service that they currently looking for. And for the dog sitters, they will put the dates that they are available and as well some criteria that they might want to share with some dog parents.
But Chris, what's the benefit of dog parents at all?
Our application will provide premium matchmaking with trained and assessed dog sitters.
And by matchmaking, we mean three very important pillars. It's actually habits,
personality, and environment.
And environment, yes. And when these all are met by both parties, for example, you have a garden and you want your Labrador to have a garden as well in the house of the dog sitter. So when these criteria are fulfilled, then we have a match.
Exactly.
Yes. So.
Also, our application will also provide six major services. Dog walk, for example, right now you're here, but you might want your dog to go for a walk. You find someone. Dog sitting for a few hours. Dog stay for one night and more. Dog care, you might want your dog to get clean and washed. And dog friends, we also want to build a community where both parties can discuss,
exchange
share
ideas
of yes. course. And dog mating. We know it's unusual, yet effective. For example, you sir, my own Labrador, you might want to breed your Labrador with another Labrador.
And you know, Chris, that's
yes?
double purpose. You know why.
Okay.
Because they say that the dogs look like their parents. So sure. If the dogs connect, maybe the parents will connect as well.
I
you get my point.
I think I understand.
So double purpose here.
Exactly.
But now, what that's the benefit to the dog sitters, actually, because we have to fulfill the pleasure of both parties. We have two parties here. We actually created the Dogs Academy Plus, which is basically an academy dedicated to dog sitters, and through which they can actually get educated regarding dogs, trained regarding dogs, of course, evaluated of their work, and if needed, retrained. And all this is done by pet psychologists and, of course, educated professionals in HR, etc.
Now, let's, I think enough, enough you understood enough, the concept. Yes. Now, let's hear some testimonials.
Yes.
I think I would choose dog's care as an application. It sounds very promising. I think it's a great choice for both owner and pet, and it gives great opportunities to people who want to work there too.
I really like the idea of the dog's care app, because sometimes you want to find somebody for your special family, your pet, your dog, someone who you trust and knows that will treat him or her properly. And I like the idea that there's a moderation of who that would be, and sometimes you're just stuck. So having an app that could find you that right person, great idea.
I demand the most premium service for my dog. That is why I will choose Dog's Care.
Okay, and after this you will ask me, why Dog's Care?
Dog's Care is not about finding the cheapest.
It's about finding the best.
Thank you very much for your time.
Good luck. Well done. Good luck, guys.